Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. And today's video, I'm going to show you how you can add a realistic looking mother flash inside Nuke. For this mother flash, I did a lot of research, which I'm going to show you right now. So you can see in this first image, the big smoke is coming out of this handgun. Okay, it's not a big gun, it's a handgun, and there is no mother flash. Here also, this guy is firing and you can see the smoke is everywhere. Also is here because from this point the bullet shell is escaping and you can see the big smoke. So this is the actual comp flow. So there are two examples here. In this one you can see we have this B pipe, we have this flash and we have this smoke, and we are just merging them together. We are adding this interactive light, the heat distortion and the interactive light here for the smoke also. In the second one, you can see I'm using a separate pipe for the B. So this is my background. This is my flash here. This is my smoke here. And I am merging here with the reformat. So this is the empty, just a reformat. I'm merging here and smoke also here. And then I'm merging flash and the smoke together with the background. And then I'm adding an interactive light and a heat distortion here. You can see in the screen, I have a very big script here. First of all, these two are totally identical. I did a little modification. I will show you what I did on the mother flash shape itself.